Hey, welcome back to James and Jazz. I'm James and I'm gonna show you a really awesome workout to help you really round out those biceps. This is great for the men and the women, so I think you're gonna enjoy this one. So one thing that we're doing in this video that you're gonna see in the video to come is a single arm reverse grip bicep curl. So my palms are going to be facing down and I'm curling like that using the D handle, as you'll see in a moment, but the reverse grip. So a lot of people just do peak curls where their palms are up and that works the peak of the bicep. So as you turn that wrist in and do like a hammer curl, you notice that my bicep lengthens out. It's not just peak, but it lengthens out even lower. So, and then when you do a reverse grip, you're gonna hit even lower on that bicep and into the forearm. So when you do this exercise, you're gonna feel that in the forearm. So it's really gonna tackle your grip, your forearm grip. So that's why I'm wearing the VersaGrips. I love using VersaGrips for any reverse grip bicep curl exercise I do, for any back exercise I do. So I encourage you to go to VersaGrips.com, pick up some for yourself. So you're gonna see me in the video to come. I'm on the cable crossover machine. It has a D handle on it. That's why I'm holding this right now. So one thing that you'll see right away in the demonstration is I show you how to wrap the VersaGrips around the D handle. So it looks like this. We're coming up, grab that VersaGrip, and then you're just tightening it, wrapping it around. That's gonna keep you from dropping that D handle, from dropping the cable if your grip gets weak. So this is gonna help your forearms. It's gonna help you to keep a nice grip throughout the whole movement of the exercise. So, all right, so you'll see I walk through the whole thing. I put the VersaGrip on, and then I take a stagger step. You're gonna have to refer to the video to see that stagger step. It's up to you. I actually have my right leg forward when I'm curling with the right arm. You can do what is comfortable for you. If you would rather have that right leg back, that's fine. It's a preference thing, whatever feels most comfortable for you. So you're going to be chest up, shoulders rolled back. So make sure your chest is up and your shoulders are rolled back. And then I put that right hand or that left hand on my hip. So I'm gonna take that stagger stance, chest up, shoulders rolled back. Allow that arm to drop all the way down. And you're just going to curl up as high as you can and then back down. Nice, slow, and controlled. Breathing out as you curl up. All the way down, all the way up, breathing out. All right, so that's what it's gonna look like in the video. So you can check out that video to see the form, try it on your own, refer back to this if you need some instruction. Hopefully y'all enjoy that exercise. So now check out the video and then I'll be back after the video for some closing statements. All right, I hope you enjoyed that single arm reverse grip bicep curl on the cable machine. Let me know what you think of it. Drop a comment on our social media. I'd love to hear how it's working for you. And we don't just film physically fit videos. When you go to jamesandjazz.com, you click on that videos tab, you're gonna see we have three different sections of videos: spiritual videos, physically fit videos, and life and relationship videos. I encourage you to check all those out. We have tons of physically fit videos, full length workouts, cardio stuff. I think you'll really enjoy those. And I wanna encourage you to follow our social media as well. We're on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, Twitter. So be sure to follow us, like us, subscribe to our YouTube. We'd appreciate that. You'll see those icons the top and the bottom of our homepage, jamesandjazz.com. And you can also sign up for our email list if you scroll down to the bottom of the homepage. We'd love to have you on that email list as well. And if you're enjoying these videos, if you keep coming back, trying our stuff, and you're really enjoying them, whether it's the physically fit, spiritually fit, life and relationship stuff, and you've just been blessed by it, I encourage you to donate to James and Jazz. We'd really appreciate that. There is a donate tab on our homepage. So anything you'd like to give. If you're like, hey, I just want to bless y'all with a cup of coffee, whatever it may be, we do film these videos for free, so they're completely free for you. But if you would like to donate, we'd be blessed by that as well. We look forward to seeing you back for more of these videos. I'm gonna keep them coming. We're actually doing more stuff in the gym now because we've done about everything we can do at home. So now you're gonna see more gym exercises. So keep coming back and checking them out and keep letting us know what you think.